From trenches located at crushing depths to rock formations that emerge like daggers from the ground, here are 11 places on Earth no human has ever set foot on. Before we begin, be sure to subscribe to They Will Kill You. Hit the like button and request any topics you'd like to learn about in the comments section below. Number 11, Mariana Trench, Pacific. The ocean is the least explored place on Earth, so it's no wonder that vast portions have remained untouched by humans. One of those areas is Mariana Trench, a narrow fissure in the seafloor located in the western part of the Pacific. The trench is the deepest known region on the planet and was formed millions of years ago. The Challenger Deep, located in the southern end of the Mariana Trench, is said to be the deepest spot in the ocean. It contains more than 20 underwater volcanoes, vents bubbling up liquid sulfur and marine life adapted to pressures up to 10,000 times stronger than at sea level. Movie director, explorer and ocean enthusiast James Cameron descended to 35,756 feet during his 2010 expedition, and he could have gone a little deeper. A high-resolution map published in 2014 said that it bottoms out at 36,037 feet. This means that the deepest point still hasn't been seen. The US has jurisdiction over the Mariana Trench, and a protected marine reserve was created in 2009 by G.W. Bush. Number 10, Northern Patagonia, Chile. Hosting Chile's wildest landscapes, the area hides untouched rainforest peaks, rivers, and lakes. The field of Northern Patagonia is also home to one of the largest masses of ice found outside of the polar region. The high elevation preserves the remaining ice field that once covered all the Argentinian and Chilean Patagonia in the Andes. A team of scientists used polar ice monitoring satellites to determine that some of the glaciers in Patagonia are melting faster than anywhere else in the world, receding at a rate of 21 billion tons per year. Even though it is now retreating, the frozen area is still over 1,600 square miles. Several researchers and explorers have crossed the ice field over time, but much of its glaciers still remain unexplored. Number 9, Machu Picchu Mountain. Machu Picchu is a sacred peak for the Hindu religion. It's said that Lord Shiva, an important Hindu deity, lives here. The Fishtail Mountain gets its name from the shape of the peak as seen from a certain angle. As one of the last unexplored places on Earth, it represented a target for the Western mountaineers that tried to conquer it. In 1957, Wilfred Noyce came the closest anybody ever has to the summit, but the King of Nepal asked him to respect the religious customs and not set foot on it. He and his companion turned back 150 feet short of the peak, producing the only climbing record of the mountain. The impact of alpine climbing is much more understood today, with sites like Everest being completely overtaken by climbers. The religious status of the mountain may have had an environmental benefit too, leaving the Machu Picchu as the only pristine mountain peak in the Himalayas. Number 8, Sarlacc Pit, Canada. A giant gaping cave was found in Canada in 2018 and was named Sarlacc Pit after the pit-dwelling beast in Star Wars. The discovery of the cave concealed in the ground of the British Columbia's Provincial Park was a remarkable achievement for the explorers. The cave was first accidentally spotted in April during a helicopter caribou counting flight. What's more remarkable is that the 320 feet long and almost 200 feet wide ground hole managed to escape detection before. According to the man whose company funded the initial survey expedition, it's because the site has been covered in snow year-round up until 20 to 50 years ago. Caver Lee Hollis made the first and only known descent into the cave up to now, reaching 260 feet down, as the deluge of the cave's waterfall prevented further exploration. Researchers estimate that the surge of the glacier melt that courses down one side of the cave's mouth, nearly 4,000 gallons of abrasive water per second, helped the structure's formation. Number 7, New Hebrides Trench. Although we've reached to the sky in exploration, very few attempted to go in the other direction. We may know more today about stars and galaxies than we know about Earth's oceans. There are more than 30 deep-sea trenches around the world, and most can be found in the Pacific Ocean. In 2013, an expedition to the unexplored New Hebrides Trench in the Pacific has revealed, with the help of high-tech cameras, the abundance of crustaceans and cusk eels that live more than 23,000 feet deep. Scientists said that eels have appeared in other deep-sea trenches around the world, but in extremely low numbers. The ecology of the Hebrides differs from other regions of the ocean that have been studied. The difference in the ecosystem is believed to be caused by the unproductive water above the trench, where many fish species are unable to survive. Number 6. Star Mountains, Papua New Guinea. The Star Mountains is a massive mountain range extending from the Indonesian border to the Hindenburg Wall. It's a network of huge limestone plateaus up to 6,000 feet tall and 30 miles long that protect the area. The bluffs stretch for over 30 miles, creating a diverse and undisturbed wildlife habitat. A survey of the region found more than 1,100 plant and animal species, 100 of which were new to scientists. The area of the Star Mountains is believed to be one of the wettest on the planet, with rainfall being at over 10,000 millimeters per year. Number 5. Gambartsev Mountains, Antarctica. Mountains the size of the Alps have been found in Antarctica, entombed in ice, suggesting that the ice sheet formed more rapidly than scientists initially thought. Using gravity and radar sensors, maps were created showing details of the Gambartsev subglacial mountains. Expecting to find flat plateaus eroded over time, they were amazed to discover an area with peaks and valleys, looking similar to the European Alps. The presence of the ridged peaks suggests the ice formed quickly, burying the landscape under up to 2.5 miles of ice. Hidden beneath Angus Dome, one of the coldest places on Earth, no one has ever seen the Gambartsev Mountains. However, if all the ice in Antarctica melted, the ridges and peaks would become one of the continent's highest mountain ranges. The mountaintops now measure almost 9,000 feet above sea level and would bounce back to more than 10,800 feet without the ice sheet. Number 4. Yucatan Cenotes, Mexico. There are thousands of cenotes all across Mexico's Yucatan Peninsula, places that once were revered by the Mayans as sacred wells and still an attraction for people worldwide. The Yucatan is characterized mainly by its limestone bedrock, a soluble type of rock that can dissolve after being exposed to water for millennia. The collapse of limestones sometimes reveals the cave underneath, thus marking the birth of a cenote. The caves fill over time with water filtered directly by the earth, creating lakes and stunning views. Since there aren't many rivers in the Yucatan, they were once the primary source of water for the Mayans. They were also considered gateways to the afterlife, now making a magical place for swimming and snorkeling. Located in remote mountain areas, most of the cenotes are difficult to access and sometimes undisturbed even by wildlife. Estimates suggest that there are more than 6,000 such places and less than half of them have been studied or even registered. Number 3. Gangkar Puensum, Bhutan. Gangkar Puensum, in translation White Peak of the Three Spiritual Brothers, is the highest mountain in Bhutan, with its peak reaching almost 25,000 feet. Most of the sources say that it's located at the border with China. However, for many years, different maps would show it at various heights and even place it in completely different locations. It's said to be the highest mountain in the world that has still not been fully summited by man. There have been 4 expeditions, none of them successful due to impassable terrain and sudden weather changes. The villagers say it was the spirits of the mountain that prevented the climbers from summiting it. The peak has been unreachable to climbers since 1994, when all mountaineering above 20,000 feet was prohibited in the country due to spiritual beliefs. In 2003, mountaineering was completely forbidden. Gangkar Puensum still remains a mystery to man, with ghostly apparitions and strange disappearances reported there. Number 2. Sakha Federal Republic, Russia. 1/5 of Russia is covered by the Siberian Sakha Republic, also known as Yukatia. The major part is located above the Arctic Circle. The hard soil, which is covered by permafrost, make Yukatia a deadly place to live. In July, some parts of Yukatia can reach up to 100 degrees Fahrenheit, whilst the average recorded temperature is as low as minus 50 degrees. Saka is one of the few places on Earth where the mountains, rivers, and lakes are still untouched by civilization. The largest river system can be found there, preserving more than 10% of the world's wildlife. It's also the least populated area of its size, and the entire population can fit into one district of Tokyo. Fauna and flora that exist dating back to the Ice Age were preserved here. With 1,850 species of higher plants, over 100 are considered medicinal and used in traditional medicine. Also unique are the horses of Yukatia, which can easily withstand minus 50 degrees and find food under the snow. Number 1. Singa de Mahara National Park, Madagascar. Singa de Mahara, translating as where one cannot walk barefoot, is a national park located in Madagascar, covered in huge rock formations shaped like needles, protruding from the ground. Formed millions of years ago by groundwater erosion into deep caverns, the combination of rounded surfaces and jagged spires certainly look like a daunting climb. This has provided the local wildlife with protection against human intrusion. The national park has a length of 930 square miles and is today one of the UNESCO World Heritage Sites. Escalating the Singi seems far easier for the Sifika lemur, a primate that evolved here and can easily jump between the spires. In the 1990s, a French speleologist founded an organization to help preserve and explore the area. With the help of the locals, a set of suspended bridges and steel cables was built, allowing the landscape to be seen from the air. However, getting to the park is still no easy feat. Located on the remote west coast of Madagascar, Singa de Bemahara is only accessible by a dirt road, which becomes unnavigable for 6 months a year during the rainy season. One can also opt for one of the two river routes, but it's worth knowing that they're both infested with crocodiles. Thanks for watching. Do you know other places on Earth that are untouched by humans? Tell us about them in the comments section below.